In this lecture, we will talk about the myths or misconceived thoughts people have about passive income. The first thought that the most people have about passive incomes is that they are easy. Most people have the idea that when they are making a passive income, they will take a few hours to do the work, pay a little bit of money, and then they will be all set to make a lot of money for the rest of their lives, without having to do anything else except receive their checks each month. Passive income is more like an alternative way for you to make money. It does not mean that you will not be working in order to get money. You just will not be going to do a traditional 9-to-5 job in order to get a paycheck. You have to be able to multitask, problem solve, and see trends in the market in order to get ahead of the game and keep the money coming in all of the time. The work will never be done. This is another reason that a lot of people fail. One reason that a lot of people will get into passive income is that they will think that passive income is very profitable business. People think they will be able to make a lot of money in a very short amount of time. While it is possible to make some good money with passive income, it is not going to be something that will make you $1 million overnight. It is something that will take you a lot of time and effort before you can even make a little bit of money. In fact, you might find that you will need to invest some of your own money to even get to that point. If you are willing to put in the time and effort that is needed, it is possible to make a very good income by doing this. But it is not just going to happen overnight, and you will have to work quite a bit to achieve it. Plus, the work will continue and you will still have to show up and do something in order to make the passive income. Let's take an example of rental income option. You cannot purchase the apartments, clean them up, fill the vacancies, and then walk away and still make money. You have to go in and fix things if they break, answer questions and complaints, keep it looking nice, and fill up vacancies when someone moves out. Or you could get away with not doing this work by hiring someone else or letting the apartments fall into disarray. However, choosing this option is just going to end up with you having empty apartments you cannot fill and which are a money pit. So as you can see, it is possible to make quite a bit of money from passive income, but it is not a get rich quick scheme, and it is something you will actually need to work hard at in order to achieve. Now, another myth people have is they feel passive income is of little work. This is where people are most likely to fail. They might be ready to dedicate some of the risk and some of the monetary investment, but they are just not ready to put in the time. They might have heard from someone that making a passive income is easy, and that other than a few hours of work, they are not going to do anything for the paychecks to keep coming in. They think a passive income is like a hobby or something they can just spend time on when they want to. When they get to actually doing the work, they are amazed at the effort they really need to go through in order to make any money. In some case, it's much less money than they were promised. There is a lot of work that will need to be done in order to actually make the income you are looking for. It is not as easy as you might like, and you will find that it might even be harder than the work you are doing. Plus, with the risks so high, you may not be able to make the same kind of money. It takes a certain kind of person and a certain kind of situation in order to make it big with passive income. And although it would be nice to just go home and have a big fat check waiting for you without having to do the work. It just is not a reality that most people get to live with. If you want to make the money, you have to do the work.